is from a musical called, well, it's called Olympia.
Olympia?
I know that the Commonwealth Games are on at the moment. This is about another sporting event. Feels a bit weird to talk about it, but it's the tale of a plucky, young, wannabe Olympic archer.
Fantastic.
And her name is Mary. What's the surname again? Sorry, C, it's just slipped my mind. No, the surname of Mary.
Oh, Mary Smith.
Mary Smith, of course. No wonder it slipped my mind. Mary Smith. And she's aspiring to get to the Olympics and win silver. And it's been her dream. It's been her heart's desire ever since she was a little girl. She said, I want to get to the Olympics and I want to win silver.
I want to be on that bit of the podium.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. I mean, maybe it has something to do, I think, with the fear of heights, but it is.
Maybe it's just an attraction to certain precious metals and not others.
That's right. That's right. And you know, everyone, yeah. So, silver is what she wants.
That's right.
She set her heart on it. And this is from that musical, and it's a moment where the coach sings to her.
What?
To me.
Where's the coach from?
The coach is, of course, from Bratislava. And he is called Bratislavan first name.
Slobodan?
Well, you know, I don't want to contribute to any crazy stereotypes in terms of things. But yeah, as a matter of fact, it is Slobodan. Just by coincidence.
He's singing this song.
This is Slobodan, who's singing the song to Mary Smith. Do we have Mary Smith here? Thank you very much, Carrie.
Yes,
Carrie.
Thank you.
Carrie O'Kee, ladies and gentlemen.
Carrie O'Kee.
Is this the kind of style you're after here, Chooka?
Oh, it's inspiration. This is inspirational. This is it.
It's coach talk.
Oh, it's slower. I think it's slower than that. This is big. He knows her dreams.